Hi guys, trying it again. I've printed exactly the same piece again. I'm just hoping that assembling it in the correct order might stop that little bit snapping off. It's not going to stop it for long. This has got no strength. But if we put it in that way up, remembering to put this piece in as well, so at the top of its stroke, with that down at the bottom of its stroke. So let's put that piece through. We've got to line the little peg up with the spring and get that piece in at the same time. Line it up with a spring. You won't be able to quite see what I'm doing. Right, that's all in line. And then put that, make sure that's at the bottom of its stroke. Yeah. Alright, here we go again. Now, to be honest, if it breaks this time, I'm not going to take it apart because there's not much point. I don't have any other material to print it with. Just do what we did last time, pinch a little bit of that grease and put it on the teeth. I've got some somewhere. Oh, there we are. Tiny little bit in this jar, just a little bit at the top there. So I have to be very sparing with it. No doubt I could buy some. I think it's silicone grease. I think. Right, can we get all these gears aligned or shafts? Place. Okay, are we ready for this? It's either going to go whir, click, snap, or it's going to go whir, click, snap. Oh dear. I'm being very gentle, as you can tell. You see, this one's turning. that's where it should stop. And that should be the little spring clicked over. Will it go back the other way? Oh, don't like the sound of that click. Nah, I think we've gone already. I think it can't fight against the spring. Or we need to get the alignment different. Oh, that's interesting. It's like it's trying to go too far, isn't it? Or is that as far as it's supposed to go? Never having seen the original working, we don't know. My perception is it hasn't gone far enough. But even if I push it, it's not going any further that way. Right, I'm going to take it apart again and have a look. Right, taking the screws out. No, I haven't. I did undo that. Yeah, it's loose. Going like that, and it's getting stuck. Ah, I see what's happened. It actually slipped over the top of that spring. Ah, dear. Like it's not long enough. Yet it's shorter. Shorter or exactly the same length as that one. It's actually stepped over the top of there and dropped on the outside. Actually step supposed to be there. Can you see what I'm showing? And it's actually gone round, but on its way back it stepped over and it was on the outside, which is why it couldn't go all the way back. Right, that tells me I've got it. I may have made that outside ridge too wide. I don't know, it looks identical to me. What I'm trying to do now is file a little bit of a slot in it to try and retain that spring in the right place. Obviously that's going to make this weaker. If you can see what I've done. I'll leave that off just for a second so we can see it. So that goes in there. Can you see that at all in the camera? I don't know. It's got a little groove to sit in now. So I think that needs to be filed off a little bit at the front. It's there. It's going to break, isn't it? Eventually. Again. Right, that feels better. So, we'll try that again. Get that in the right way up. This is another one of my very long videos. Well, I will break it up into bits and pieces, but... in position. And then that, and zoom out. Put my needle files out the way. And that one goes on, that one goes on, that one goes on. Something's not in position, no. That plastic bit isn't in position at the front. That bit's dropped out. Right, try that again. Missed. That one's in. Do we risk giving it a little try without putting the screws in? The other way. Oh, that little click is the spring going past its stop. That's, but it's not jumping off now because it's in that little slot that I carved for it, or filed for it. Right. Okay, we'll put the screws back in and we'll put it back together. If you watched the video, I think it was two videos back, the reason we were doing this was to put an aerial on the receiver. Nothing to do with all this, but I had printed this bit, and the only way you could get that bit in place was to take this apart. And when we took this apart, we noticed that those teeth on there were broken, so I've printed that bit, and that's the bit that was giving us the trouble just now. Right, that's not good, that's slipping in there. That's supposed to be fixed in position, glued in position. Anyway, I'll screw it all back together and we'll see how we get on.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.